Today's Hindu editorial that I'm going to say is golden arm. Indian sports persons showed self-belief at the Olympics to return with a record tally. India took on a golden glow at Tokyo on Saturday as Neeraj Chopra hurled the javelin to fetch the country's first Olympics gold in the track and field. Neeraj's winning effort at 87.58 meters capped the finest ever performance by Indian sportspersons. In the quadrennial global stage, India won 7 medals and 1 gold, 2 silvers and 4 bronzes, and cumulatively edged past the previous best of 6 at the 2012 London Games. For a country resigned to a mere yield or none at the Olympics since its debut in 1990s, the latest edition was laden with riches. At 23, Neeraj has the world at his feet and the skies to aim for. The Indian Army man has grown in stature and to supplant German Johannes Vetter. Until now, the world's best javelin thrower was no mean task. Neeraj's golden tryst was special at many levels. It was India's maiden gold in athletics at the Olympics, while Norman Pritchard had won 2 silvers in 1919s. It has also India's second individual gold at the Games after shooter Abhinav Bindra hit bullseye at Beijing in 2008. Neeraj had previously won golds in the Asian Games and Commonwealth Games are all pointers to a journey that is on cruise mode, while his coach Klaus Bertonitz keeps a close watch. This is our today's Hindu editorial. Thank you.